Alright, it's welcome back to Gears 5. This is potentially the last part, I don't know. Could have like one more part, but I'm gonna try and get it to be the last part, and then we should go up on the Friday, and then the Thursday, I think it's, then Bloodlines restarts tomorrow, as in Friday. If this goes up on the Thursday, the 12th, it doesn't. Go check it out, it might be up, but it should be out the day before. I don't really typically plan my series out, but if it's like chapter or like chapter based and then act based, I will do the acts, or I'll do like a whole chapter in one, or like a whole act, as in what these games are. We got one, nice. What the fuck? Oh, alright. Can we push down that way? Yeah, we can. Alright, nice one. So I thought it was like an enemy still. Is that... that's ours. Do we... hello? Oh. There we go. That's cool. That's cool. Go, Delta. We'll guard this one. Ours. Oh, they're there. Okay. Mr. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, Mr. Robot's gonna help us all up. Just fucking casually picks up a car. Nice. Nice, nice. Oh, down. Oh shit. I down more. Oh, it's him. The only one we've seen we killed. So that's what I can. God, we have to. Oh. That was easy. No, it's not. No, it's not. No, it's not. Oh, fuck. Oh, cool. Bang check. Alright, nice. Us enemies. Nice. Oh, for fuck's sake, you. I'm gonna need massive help here. Come here, fucker. Oh no, I'm dead. I'm not. I warned us. Everyone else is doing this. Oh my! I knew that was gonna happen. Why can I find it so hard to headshot him? I'm in a corner, help. Never mind. Go. Why that? There's no enemies up here. Help. So, out of everyone you could have gone to, go to me. Okay. AI, by the way. Nice. Nice. Just keep it going. Nice. Nice. Get to the team of unknowns. What the fuck's that? I didn't see where we have to go. I guess it is a tip of the nuns for a reason. We don't fucking know how to get to it. Probably over here. Yeah, that's probably the way. Doorstep. Holy fuck. I think I went the wrong way to begin with, I don't know. Nice. Oh, they're everywhere. We're gonna probably have to go down the right. Yes. I'm still always like, wherever enemies are, we are probably supposed to be over here. Nice question mark. Oh fuck. Fuck. Cannot use it over here. Fuck, it's useless over here. That's a shame. I don't want to be getting shot from. Oh. Fuck, it's one of you. I guess if we still had access to this very fucking good weapon, we'd all be dead by now. Oh my god, there's so many people. Coming your way. I can't really move here. Oh, thank you. No, never mind. I don't think they still realize that we have to. There you go. Do you want to get the fuck out of my way, AI? Thank you. I thought there was ammo over here, but probably not. What? Oh. Oh, high beam shot. fuck. Don't have any ammo. There you go. Oh, it's that thing above, isn't it? No? Oh. Over here? Ah. Nice. FPS, wanna fix yourself? CPU, do you wanna fix? Okay. Wow. For fuck's sake. There's like a million swarms here. I thought it was gonna be like a short chapter. It still might be. When I say short, like half an hour to 45.
Alright. Okay? again?
Oh.
god at the Raven Ring. Maybe your toaster can get it down.
Was to place the beacon behind the tomb. So go do that, and I'll guard the front. Oh, and if I die, it wasn't terrible working with you.
Likewise, Paddock. Let's go, Delta. Where Baird needs it.
Your choice.
Oh, so it's longer than I thought. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace, peace. Bye, guys.